subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see the cutoff for both Telangana universities and colleges as well as AP topmost universities and colleges. Okay, so this particular video is one of the most requested video from you students. So finally, I am making this video. So please like this video. Okay, so let's help this video reach at least 2 to 5,000 likes. Okay, so yes, now let's begin this video without any delay. First, let's discuss the cutoff for Telangana universities and colleges, and then let's go to the cutoff for AP universities and colleges. Okay, so if you are a AP student, then I'm going to put a time here. Go to that particular time so that you can directly watch cutoff for AP colleges and universities. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. First of all, let's see what is the cutoff for general category and then SC and then ST. Okay, so college wise cutoff, university wise cutoff, as well as category wise cutoff for MCET. All these we're going to discuss now, so need not worry. So now let's begin this video without any delay. Okay, so first let's see the cutoff for Osmania University. Okay, so coming to the Osmania University for general category, like general means OC category, who does not have any reservation. Okay, so coming to the MCET cutoff for 2021 for Osmania University general category, the cutoff ranges in between 95 to 130. So like this is the cutoff range for Osmania University general category. It is 95 to 130. This is the limit. Okay, so now coming to the Osmania University cutoff for SC. Okay, for SC the range is in between 60 to 100. Okay, so this is the cutoff range in between, like this should be the cutoff range for SC in order to get admitted into Osmania University. Okay, so yes, coming to the ST, ST cutoff range is in between 60 to 90. Okay, so this is the cutoff range for the students of ST. Okay, so yes, now let's go move on to the next. First, like now we are discussing about engineering colleges. After that, we are also going to see medical colleges, so need not worry. Okay, so now let's see the cutoff for Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University College of Engineering. Okay, so JNTU Engineering Hyderabad cutoff for general category, that is unreserved category, is 130 to 120. Okay, so this is the range in of the cutoff for the general category students in order to get admitted into JNTU College of Engineering Hyderabad. Okay, so coming to the SC category, the cutoff range will be in between 95 to 120. For ST, the range will be in between 90 to 115. Okay, so yes, next let's move on to the Chaitanya Bharati Institute of Technology, Gandipet. Okay, so my college basically. So yes, this particular college cutoff for general category is going to be in between the range of 105 to 135. Okay, and for SC category, the range will be in between 60 to 105. Okay, and coming to the ST, the range will be in between 50 to 95. Okay, so this is the range of different categories in order to get admitted into CBIT. Okay, so yes, now let's move on to the Vasavi College of Engineering, which is like next most top college in Hyderabad. Okay, so yes, coming to this particular college, the cutoff range for general category is going to be in between 100 to 125. Okay, so 100 to 125 is the cutoff range. And coming to the SC, the range is, the cutoff range is going to be in between 65 to 95. And coming to the ST, the cutoff range is going to be in between 45 to 85. Okay, so this is the cutoff range of Vasavi College of Engineering of different categories. So now let's move on to the next college, which is Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Technology. Okay, so yes, coming to the MGIT, the cutoff range for the general unreserved category is going to be in between 100 to 130. Okay, and coming to the SC category, the cutoff range is going to be in between 40 to 95. And coming to the cutoff range of ST for MGIT, it's going to be in between 32 to 85. Okay, so this is the cutoff range for MGIT for different categories students. Okay, so yes, next let's see MBSR College of Engineering. Okay, so the cutoff range for unreserved general category students is going to be in between 85 to 118. Okay, for SC it's going to be in between 50 to 95. For ST it's going to be in between 40 to 90. Okay, so yes, last but not least, coming to GRIET, which stands for Gokaraju Rangaraju Institute of Engineering and Technology. So yes, for general category, it's going to be in between 110 to 130. Okay, so, and for SC, it's going to be in between 60 to 100. And for ST, it's going to be in between 58 to 90. Okay, so guys, like I just told the topmost universities and colleges. There are lot more, like, you know, many more other colleges also, but you know, I don't want to make this video much lengthier because we are also covering TS Engineering Medical as well as AP Engineering Medical. And let me clarify you something, guys. This cutoff may differ. Okay, so the situation of 2021 MCET is quite different, and it's completely based upon many other things. Okay, so this is like the this is just the expected cutoff. Okay, it's not like this is fixed. This is like the expected cutoff for these particular universities and colleges. Okay, so yes, the cutoff range will depend upon many other things. Okay, so it depends upon the difficulty level of the paper. It will depend on the competition level, difficulty level of the paper. Means obviously, when the paper is very easy, the cutoff will increase. When the paper is very hard, the cutoff will decrease. Okay, same with the competition also. Obviously, when there is a lot of competition, there will be a lot of changes in the cutoff also. So guys, students have requested me so many times to make this particular video. So I am telling you again and again, this is just an expected cutoff. Okay, official cutoff is going to be declared only after your exams. Okay, so yes, now let's move on to the TS Medical Colleges cutoff. Okay, so coming to the Osmania University Hyderabad, for OU Osmania University, for male category, the cutoff is going to be in between. Okay, so the opening rank will be 20 and the closing rank will be around 500. Okay, so the opening rank will be 20 and the closing rank will be around 500 for male category. And coming to the AU male category, okay, opening rank is going to be around 20 and the closing rank is going to be around 500 plus. Okay, for SUV medical, opening for male category, the opening rank is going to be around 25 and the closing rank is going to be about 150, in this range. Okay, so coming to the Osmania University female, For the female category, the opening rank is going to be 25 and the closing rank is going to be above 480. Okay, so yes, coming to the Gandhi Medical College for OU male, the opening rank is going to be 1 and the closing rank is going to be around 9000. Okay, so for OU female, opening rank will be 10 and the closing rank will be around 13 to 14 thousand. Okay, so for AU male, the opening rank is going to be 50 and the closing rank is going to be 200. And coming to the OU female, the opening rank is going to be 600 and the closing rank is going to be around 800, based upon the as I already told, based upon many things. Okay, so yes, this is the cutoff, expected cutoff for TS engineering as well as medical universities as well as colleges. So now let's see AP. For AP, I'm going to discuss only opening rank and the closing rank for universities. Okay, so yes, for open category, it's like the open category, not reserved category. For AP students, this is for open category. Okay, try to understand this first. This is for open category. Okay, so coming to the Osmania University male, the opening rank is going to be 25 to 30 and the closing rank is going to be above 500. Okay, so for AU male, the opening rank is going to be 20 and the closing rank is going to be around 500 plus. For SUV, again, the opening rank is going to be 25 to 30 and the closing rank is going to be around 200. Okay, so for OU female, the opening rank is going to be 30 plus and the closing rank is going to be above 500. Okay, so coming to SUV male, the opening rank is going to be 30 plus and the closing rank is going to be 150 to 200 in this particular range. For SUV female, the opening rank is 60 and the closing rank is going to be around 100. Okay, again, based on many other things. So yes, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. Guys, ఇలాంటి మరెన్నో వీడియోస్ వస్తున్నాయి. ఎంసెట్ ఎలా ప్రిపేర్ అవ్వాలి, ఎంసెట్ ఎగ్జామ్ ఎలా రాయాలి, ఎంసెట్ సబ్జెక్ట్ వైజ్ టిప్స్ అండ్ ట్రిక్స్ ఏంటి, ఎంసెట్ సబ్జెక్ట్ వైజ్ హ్యాక్స్ ఏంటి, ఇలా చాలా వీడియోస్ వస్తున్నాయి మన ఛానల్లో. ఆ వీడియోస్ ఏమి మిస్ అవ్వకూడదు అంటే మాత్రం మీకు తెలుసు కదా మీరేం చేయాలో. వెంటనే యూ హ్యావ్ టు సబ్స్క్రైబ్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్ అండ్ ఆల్సో యూ హ్యావ్ టు హిట్ ద బెల్ ఐకన్. ఓకే, so once you subscribe and hit the bell icon, whatever videos I'm going to make, you are going to be notified with all those videos and you can happily watch them. Okay, so yes, that's it for today. So please like, share this video, subscribe and hit the bell icon. See you in my next video. Until then, keep preparing.